The CDC may revise the recommendation to keep students 6 feet apart in classrooms. A Harvard study finds no difference in COVID transmissions in Massachusetts schools when students were 3 feet apart rather than 6 feet apart. It's important to note students in that study were wearing masks. Now, the CDC isn't quite ready to make revisions yet, but the director says agency experts are looking at the possibility. Dr. Anthony Fauci expects a decision soon.